And now we are at the last stage of the Maelstrom Arena. It's called Theater of Disappear. There will come some ghosts, and in two different colors. Some golden ones you need to pick up to be able to use a synergy to kill a stun main boss, bosses from hounds. At the end you will end up here on top of that, where you need to destroy 3 crystals. Again, the not golden ghost you should try to avoid. See a golden one, run for it as fast as you can, because it will seek the nearest enemy and buff that one up. You see, I got slowed here because I got hit a lot. You need to pick them up when you see it. And you press X to use that one. She got powered up there, making her a lot harder to kill. That's not good if it's a boss getting that. Now there's a ritualist who will try to come down here to the middle and start the ritual for spawning SD. Okay, like this. Okay. last boss. He will teleport up on top at some point. And just interrupt him when he does that. Then you need to kill, go to one of those, lighting one, and kill one of those to be able to fall up. Kill those. And try not to be pushed over the sides. He will push you over. And then he'll be on the ground again.
Enough play. Time to end this game.
And that's how you do Maelstrom.
It's time for my barons to return to me. Stand back. I haven't done this in quite some time. I hate.
Thanks for watching. Hope you I could help a little bit. Until next time.